Hello, everybody. Sorry for being a little bit late there, but I was finishing up a base review for one of my awesome fans here. So we are starting the live stream. So here we go. All right, guys. So we are, as you know, getting prepped here. Once I get fully prepped, we will begin this awesomeness. I'm happy to see you guys joining me tonight. There are some awesome double El Dorado tonight. Heck yeah, I've been waiting for that for so long. Waiting for that for so long. No joke, no joke. What's up? What's up, guys? How are you guys doing? All right, all right. How are you guys doing in here tonight? Hope you guys are having a great time. Outlaw, Joey, Luke, Legend, what's up? How are you guys doing tonight? All right, so we all prepping here. Give me a moment as I prepare. Once I am done, we will get the dailies started. Feel free to start off with questions, while I do this preparation, and we can have that little Q&A while I'm getting this all ready to go here. So hopefully you guys are having a great Thursday night. We are coming closer to the New Year's. So yeah. All right. And I know for those of you guys who've been waiting on this live stream, it has officially begun here. So thank you guys for joining. I appreciate it, appreciate it, appreciate it. All right. So as you guys know, all of you guys who are currently viewing me right now, I am looking forward to reaching that 1,000 subscribers. I hope you guys are subscribing as much as possible. If you are not yet a subscriber, make sure to hit that subscribe, as you guys will see that live on a live stream YouTube. So let's get down into this and let's do this. All right, so we might start off a little bit here with some El Dorado. El Dorado is definitely needed here. So here we go. I am ready now, and we are getting started. All right, all right. So let's go check it out. Check it out. So I'm hoping that there's some discounts tonight. I'm kind of looking forward to it. Let's kind of go see what tonight has in store for us. It looks like they're also trying to do some updates tonight. They're saying that the battle stuff might be a little bit old. Oh, here we go, guys. The wishing tree, guys. Look at this. The wishing tree has begun. This is the one that is going to last through the new year. New Year special, it says. All right. So basically, 1.3 million wishing stars will get a free ancient spear for everybody. Everything can be traded twice. Let's go see what they say by, that little special there. Ooh, if you do 8,000, you can definitely get some ancient spirits. This will help get push us along in our enlightenments. So let me see. 8,000, though, that's a little expensive. I was kind of hoping for, a little bit of a difference here. But yeah, oh man, I wonder if they would have a limited time trading and then do it again. That would be insane. I think I might have screwed up and told you guys to do it yesterday, but at the same time, yeah, I don't really know what to say. Some of you guys who was able to wait it all the way out, it is pretty crazy. I am very happy about that. So let's go check it out. I know for some of you guys who may have waited for that limited time trading, that is freaking awesome. Oh, thank you, Tyrant, for that donation to start off the night. I appreciate it. Thank you very much, Tyrant. Very happy for your donation. Yes, I do see this. I do see this. We got Tyron has funded $1.
Great job keeping up with daily activity.
Thank you so much, Tyron, for the official $1 funding to my channel. I definitely appreciate it. We might even go and have a little bit of fun here and purchase that glory egg. You guys know I definitely need glory eggs. I mean, my glory eggs are getting pretty heavily used here. So, I mean, there's a couple of heroes I'm pretty sure that could definitely use it. Like maybe that Berserker, or you know, instead of using it on Berserker, I would probably use it on, let me see if they even need it though before I say that. So all those will go into my Woven Find here if I wanted to do that. So just debating on exactly how I want to tackle this. I'm very happy, very, very happy for that Wishing Star, guys. I got my lucky spins are getting ready here. So yeah. Oh yeah. Ooh, once your luck is full, you can try the luck spin to win some rewards. So hopefully we can get to that. Probably gonna do some spinning and stuff tomorrow for sure, for sure. So let's go check out this, guys. We've been waiting for this for so long, guys. I got a lot of plans here. I have these jewels that I want to spend on multiple things, guys. Look at this. This is something I definitely want to invest in. It is only 5,000 jewels now. I really been anticipating to get this freaking weapon as strong as possible. I know I am behind on it. I am 100% waiting. I've been waiting for these sales. It is freaking awesome, guys. Freaking awesome. What's up, 1-1? What's up, Legend? What's up, Super? What up, Joey? So, just want to make sure I, you know, say what's up to all you guys. If I miss you in the channel, I apologize. But I'm happy and just looking around here. Because, yeah, we got the Wishing Tree here and ready to go. We have the New Year's coming up this coming weekend. You guys definitely know we're going to have some fun. So I urge you guys, maybe, instead of working towards your heroes this time, you guys might even want to work on your weapons. These weapons will probably help you guys a lot as well. So make sure you guys pay attention. Pay attention. I'd almost start off straight with this purchase. Just to get my Thunderblade up right away here. I'm like super extremely close. Without a doubt. Extremely close. So let's see, guys. Let us see. What's going on, Ismail? What's up, Tyler? How are you guys doing? Oh, I am all over the place tonight just because I am looking for what I can do. My Berserker, if I get 200 rings tonight as well, ooh la la, that is going into my Berserker to get that buffing up. You guys know it. So let's start off with Arena. Let's try to get some free resources here. Let's get this rolling. Let us get this rolling. All kinds of good stuff tonight. Hello, Hellhound and Van Neth. How are you guys doing tonight? Hope you are doing amazing. They got awesome rewards for tonight. So let's capitalize on that, guys. Let's capitalize on that. Ooh. Come on. We got this so easy. This is too easy. Come on. We got this. We got this. Murder those little things. How are they not dying yet? What? Come on. We got this. 2 minutes. All the heroes are already dead. Make them go kaput here. Blow them up. Boom. Yeah. All right. Share to friends. What's up, Michael? What up, guys? We are having a great time tonight. I can definitely see it. I want to go back a little bit and kind of check out what we got in store here. They are definitely preparing you guys for the New Year's, guys. Look at this, gift bags. Ooh. Oh, man, they got all kinds of piled up stuff. Look, you got Wishing Tree. You got limited time trading. Okay, you got tree. Ooh, treasure wheel. You got that going. So definitely before the New Year's. It's starting right now. Gift bags. All right. 50% bonus purchase. Okay, that's whatever. Buy jewels and win a super gift. Actually, that is probably over. Yep, that one I think is over. And then I'm looking at it. Magic cards just ended. Actually, this doesn't end yet. This goes until the 30th. So you still got some time here. Maybe this package would also work along with it. This package is out the door. Prize pyramid is gone. This is also gone. Alrighty. Ooh. Looking forward to what I can do. 1-1 is saying you just try to donate $5. I'm not sure. I'm not exactly seeing it, 1-1. Let me go check this out. So if you are donating that $5, I totally appreciate it. Let me go check on Streamlabs to see what happened. Are you sending it via PayPal or where are you sending it, 1-1? I would like to know exactly where you're sending it. This way I can kind of go and identify what might have happened. So I definitely want to know. Are you doing it via the channel? I'm not sure. Let me go log in right now. I'm going to go take a quick peek here and kind of see what happened. I'm not exactly seeing anything here. But we definitely got one from Tyrant Gaming here. So we know that it is working. So, I mean, when you said use my link, or you went to the tips page, you went through this tip. If you did, I can definitely check with you on Wii Gamers. Maybe take a screenshot for me, 1-1. Send that my way. I want to see exactly where that might have gone. I would definitely want to see what is going down. So let me know. All right. Let me see. Oh, credit card option yet again. I think I'm going to start going towards removing this credit card option. It kind of seems like this credit card option is a big problem. It doesn't look like it's working for many, many people. I kind of hope that you can probably take that back or cancel it, because it doesn't look like when you do those orders, it does not go through with credit card. I would probably say if you can, let's try to do it via PayPal. I think PayPal would definitely work better. So hopefully that might help you. I'm going to remove this credit card option because this credit card thing just does not work on Streamlabs. I've seen many people try to give me it via credit card and it's consistently been a problem. So I do apologize for that. It is definitely something wrong with Streamlabs. But yeah, if you want to, 1-1, you can also go hit up my YouTube channel page, okay? And from the channel page, you can definitely hit that support button, okay? That support button will allow you to also donate via the support thing here. So I'm going to give you my channel info. You can go to my channel here. So I'm going to post a link. And then you can go on my channel, and then there will be a blue icon with a dollar symbol on it. And then you can basically go through that. That should be more than perfect for that donation. It should work out splendidly. Okay? I will definitely look out for that. If I see that, I will definitely take a screenshot of the donation to me, and I will 100% post that picture for you. Because you showed your support. So do not worry about that. I will make sure to make it happen for you. And let me know what kind of message you want me to read out to the public. And I will definitely do that. Alright? Alright. So let's go back here. Let's check this out. I'm so excited for El Dorado. Because I've been waiting for this, guys. I've been waiting for this for such a long time. I really want to get my weapon stronger here. So, as you guys can see, that's 5,000 gold. I still will be above 15K. I'm going for it. I'm not going to do that 10x higher. I'm going for that weapon here. I'm so happy because it only costs 5,000 jewels. That ain't too much. Here we go. Hello, Erica and Jensen. What's going on, guys? I love to see you guys joining my live streams. We have a good turnout tonight. Very, very happy. You guys are awesome. I totally appreciate the turnout. I totally appreciate all of you guys coming and chilling with me. I love it, guys. Very much appreciate everybody for coming out. Especially you guys who are my consistent viewers who constantly come out every single night. I love you guys. Thank you guys for always supporting me. I always got to give my appreciation to all of you guys. We got y'all in the house. What's up? That video is uploading right now. It is saying it will take another like 3 more minutes and your video will be up on YouTube. All right. It is going to be on YouTube soon, y'all. So just so you guys know, in that live stream, y'all was the one I was finishing up that base review for before I joined in on this live stream. So I do apologize for the delay, but I wanted to finish it up and give him a proper review before I came here today. All right. All right, 1-1. I am definitely looking forward to hearing from you about those top 5 players. I know you are some of the you own some of those accounts, so definitely get me in touch either through We Gamers, either through Line, wherever you want, and let's get those guys in here as soon as possible. I would look forward to that. It would be even amazing. Okay, I'm going to say this right now, 1-1. If you can do this for this Saturday or Sunday for the New Year's, okay? If you can do it for the New Year's and have everybody join in, I will love it so much. We will get that prepped and ready to go. I'm looking forward to it. So let's get that going, all right? Oh man, I'm so excited that like I am not even doing my dailies properly. I'm like struggling all over the place here. No joke. Struggling left and right. Oh, I swear to God, I just purchased that. Oh, I did. Didn't I just purchase that? I swear I did. I think I did. But damn, I think I need the second pack here. But no worries, no worries. Let's do this. We're going to do this tonight. We are going to do this tonight, guys. For sure. All right. Let's get those shards. Let's get those shards. And we're going to buy retries. Get it on. El Dorado all the way. We are going to get this stronger. Get it stronger. Get those weapons as insane as possible. Let's do this, guys. We are looking forward to this. I have been looking forward to this for so long, without a doubt. All right. Jensen, I use something called BlueStacks. BlueStacks lets me play on my computer, my PC, and I basically use other software tools to broadcast out to you guys. There's also MobiZen. You guys can use that and attach it to your computer and play that way. That is also a pretty good way to play and show how to play to all of you guys. So definitely make sure you guys are paying attention to the different tools that I use, because I know a few of you guys have been asking me that question. Maybe I might add that to my frequently asked questions too. So for those of you guys who are brand new to my live stream, you know, you guys can use the commands and get it in there. So let's go see. All right. What's up, Korn? How are you doing tonight? All right. Ah, Tupac and Cook, I am down. Michael, no, I am not. All right. I've been so happy and ready for this. No lie here. We are getting into El Dorado and trying to get in here and maximize as much as possible. So let's do this the right way. Let's do this. Let's get all this purchase for gold. Let's continue resetting. I still got some jewels here, so I am still ahead. I'm still good. Here we go. All right, got 100 free jewels out of that one, so I am getting back here. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to go to the forge. We're going to get that weapon. We're going to upgrade this Thunder Blade right here. Heck yeah. All righty. Boom. Let's do this, guys. Oh, all right, here we go. Get that doubles. Get those doubles. Here we go. Here we go. All right, what I want to do is I want to check my gold real quick and see where we are so I don't overblow all my stuff here. So let's see. 200. All right, here we go. Time to explode and blow up this stuff here. Gonna try to get as much as I can. Let's use up all this right here. Look at how much energy I have, guys. We are going to burst through this. We are going to try to get as much energy as possible. We are going for the amazing 7,000 energy, guys. El Dorado, let's do this. Here we go. We're gonna spam click this a little bit. We're going to see how much we can get. I'm trying to get 100 of those. This is double time, guys. We got to spend it up. Hello, Red Motion. If you are not yet a subscriber, please hit that subscribe button, because you're going to see that on live stream YouTube, my friend. You are going to see your subscription on live stream YouTube. Make sure you guys are hitting that subscribe button if you are not yet subscribed. All right. Transaction number. Ooh. All right, I'm going to keep a note on that one. 1-1. Let's go take a look here. I'm going to go look at comments. I'm going to go check around. Let's see where that went here. Okay? Give me a quick moment. Here we go. I'm going to take note of that 1-1. 1-1. All right. So, I'm going to go see where that went. If you already did it, we're going to go check that out. All right. Discussions. Last time B-Man did it, it went into discussions and it showed up. So we're going to go take a peek. Where did this go here? Oh, maybe actually I don't see it. Let's go look at the logs here. I don't exactly see it. I'm trying to find it, 1-1. But yeah, okay, at least you gave me the transaction ID. I can kind of go and check it out. Slow down on that spam. Did you do it through? Oh, you did it through that one. Hold on. Let me go check that email. Hold on. All right, let us go take a peek here. Let's see where that went. I think you might have sent that to a different email. Let's go see. Interesting. All right, sounds good. I will go take a peek a little bit later, 1-1. We can talk this out at a later time. So let's go see. Here we go. Hellhound is saying he will destroy you. Uh-oh. I see people challenging 1-1 here. We will see how that turns out. I know 1-1 is a one powerful guy here. So let's see. Hellhound wants to challenge you, my friend. All right, let's continue this awesomeness, guys. We want to continue. I got this already at 387. Ooh, either that was like some super lag where I just stopped for like a quick second, or I don't know what the heck that was. All right, so my weapon is upgrading to the next level. Heck yeah, let's do it. Upgrade, baby, upgrade. Heck yeah. All right, we're gonna get this to level 180 here. We're gonna put all this into this. Our lovely Abyss Demon is getting boosted. Heck yeah, I am looking forward to it. Alright, let me go check that out real quick. I'm gonna go log into the PayPal account. We will go check. Alright, give me one quick moment. Let's go see what's going on. 1-1. Hello, Cook! Cook is in the house! Heck yeah! What is going on, guys? Ah, 1-1, I have definitely received it from you. I do see it from your name here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I will take a screenshot for you. And 1-1 did say in the note, this is from 1-1. Keep up the great work. Thank you so much. I appreciate this from you, 1-1. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right, let's go and continue. Heck yeah. All right, we're going to continue this awesomeness, guys. We got to continue this awesomeness. I am loving it. I am loving it. Heck yeah. 180, here we come. Plus one. Oh, I got so much more to go. Not even funny. I'm trying to get this to plus three to max this out here. Look at how much resources I've saved, guys. Look at how much EXP stones I saved specifically for this moment. That's not even a joke. Ooh, 40,000 for... Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. I don't even have that. Oh, my goodness. I don't even have that, man. Oh. Oh, Cook and 1-1 is in the house, guys. The most strongest, highest, elitist people are in the live chat today. Heck yeah. Say what's up to them, guys. Everybody say hello. Michael is saying I'm a girlfriend. Uh-oh. No, 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 buddy. No, 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 my friend. No, no, no. All right, here we go. We're going to continue Dark Armada 5. Ooh. Dark Armada 5. Alright, here we go. Dark Armada. Oop, that's the wrong one completely. Hold on. It's this one. Dark Armada 5. Here we go. Spam click. Spam click. I'm watching the gold in the background here. It is raising insanely quick. Oh, yeah. I'm looking forward to this. That money is still going. If you guys are watching the money in the background, it is now 26 million. I'm getting close to 30 million here. We gotta spend some of this gold. So let's go spend some of this gold real quick. That gold is gonna go in here. That is definitely gonna go in here. I gotta probably finish up a campaign clash. Let's do this. I gotta spend some of this. So let's go do that. Everybody, say what's up. Cook, I would love to receive your awesome subscription to show up on live stream YouTube. Get in on it, buddy. Let's go. Let's go. Alrighty. Get on subscribing. We want to see you subscribe on live stream YouTube and show the support for Henry from Fun Game Reviews. I actually started with 7,000 energy, and that's Enra, you just missed out. I used all my potions. That is exactly why I got to that. I used up all my potions. Oh my gosh, how did I not kill this? What? IGG is catching up on this like amazing Ambrosia here and making it terrifyingly bad for me. Here we go. Come on. Let's get them dead. Kill them. There you go. There you go. All right, two more to go. We got this. This is going to be awesome. This is going to be a killing spree here. Here we go. Killing spree. Come on, kill that building in the back there. Kill that building. There you go. That is how you do it. All right. All right, here we go. Here we go. Subscribe to me. Subscribe to me, Cook. Do it. Do it. So Cook, I'm assuming Cook is one of the guys, one that you're going to have in part of the live stream event that I'm going to be hosting for all top ranked players. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, we're going to do that. We are definitely going to do that. Cook, you're going to do it. You're going to come and hang out with us too. Push that subscribe button. You know you want to. You know you want to. Come on, Cook. Let's do it, buddy. What's going on, Tyrant? How are you doing? You have not actually chatted it up. Let's go, let's go. All right. I mean, I'd understand if some of them are shy. I mean, feel free. I mean, if they don't want to join, and because of them being shy, I mean, that's totally fine. But it would be so amazing. I'm pretty sure the Clash of Lords 2 community would love for you guys to show up and for would love to hear from you guys without a doubt, like for sure. Okay, so try, please come get those top players in here. I know for sure there are tons of people with questions. Cook is saying he is already subscribed. What? But I didn't see it. I didn't see it. Unless you've already been subscribed for some time, then I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. All right. Get that buildings up. Let's continue building on that so I can get some money. There we go. I used up some money. Now back to Armada 5 here. Let's go see where my weapon is at. Can I level it yet? Ooh, very close though. Very close. Here we go. Spam click. I still got 3,000 energy here, guys. 3,000 energy. We are gonna do this, guys. I'm staring at my gold in the background there to see where I'm at. I might reach 30 million. So I gotta be a little careful. Gotta be a little careful. Don't want to spend all my money in one shot here. Let's go. I'm at 29 million. All right, here we go. Got a little too clickety clickety happy there. So let's go. Okay, Dark Armada 4. Let's go do that one. All right, I think I might have gone over the limit there. Ooh, so close. All right, let's go spend some of this gold. Let us go spend some of this gold. Here we go. I gotta spend this gold because I am capping it out here, guys. Look at all that gold. Heck yeah, yo. Heck yeah, yo. Well, 1-1, at least tell me the ones that are looking forward to coming. I would definitely love to see it. So, yeah. Duels. I know how you feel, buddy. I know exactly how you feel. I always want to hire when I have all these jewels, but you know what? Let me just tell you, it is so much more worth it not to hire and just save it, man. Save it because you get so much more resources when you do these limited time tradings during these spend events. It is so awesome, my friend. You will not regret waiting it out. Trust me. Trust me, trust me, trust me on that. Okay, you will not regret it. I would definitely advise to try to wait as patiently as possible here. I'm trying to like spend the gold here, but I am just regaining gold so rapidly. It is like no joke. No joke at all. All right. This is 45 seconds here. Let's go and do some more arenas real quick. 21. Ooh, 2100. All right, here we go. Let's go clean up some arena real quick. Hello, Rogers. Hello, Red Motion. Enra, Enra. I do not regret trading early. I just do not regret it. You know why? The New Year's coming. People are donating to me. I think it is time to probably cash in on some of those donations and get myself a good monthly package or maybe a good package. If I do receive enough packages, guys, I might even go, okay? If I can get $100 worth, I am buying a $100 package, guys. I'm going to buy a $100 monthly package. I just need to reach $100 in donations to get to that. So that would be an awesome, awesome thing that I can probably try to get towards for the New Year's. At least have a $100 purchase and go wild. I mean, I have not done that in such a long time. So if you guys help me out and make it happen, ooh, I would love it, love it, love it. You guys will have an awesome New Year's live stream for sure. If I reach that $100, we're going to have an amazing New Year's live stream for sure. 100% certain. All right, almost 2,100. 1 point from 2,100. What? Oh, Hellhound is coming in with those threats. Oh my goodness. Hellhound wants to eat up 1-1 and Cook here, trying to tell them that he can kill them. Oh man, battle it out on the battlefield, boys. Battle it out on the battlefield. We definitely want to see the battlefield attack, guys. Let us do it. I want to see it happen. Let's see that epic battle, guys. If you record it, 1-1 and Cook, share the video with me and I will upload it for you. That would be so wickedly awesome. Hellhound, if you can cook and the 1-1, show them and record it and get it done, my friend. Get it done. I would love to see it happen, my friend. Destroy them like you say you will. Show them who's boss. Oh, you're only cooking ribs here. Oh my goodness. Uh-oh. If you already did the trade, that is totally fine too, man. Totally fine as well. Ooh, I have money space now. So let's go continue that El Dorado greatness. Let's continue. I still got 1,600, guys. 1,600. Don't forget, I'm going to be using jewels as well to purchase. I'm going to make it so I get more energy. No joke behind that. All right. I got 7 million so quickly. Oh my gosh. I don't even know how to spend this money. I don't even know how to spend this gold right here. Oh, all right. I'm at 100 energy, so I can at least freely re-earn some energy here. Let's see. I know exactly how I want to spend my gold here. I'll probably work on my base a little bit. Let's go see. Let us go see. 80. That's 76. Ugh. 76. All right. I've already started investing in some of this here. The walls. Feed my walls. Feed my walls. Here we go. Let's feed my walls. My walls definitely need some work here, so let's go feed my walls. All right, I'm at 13 million. Let's finish it up. All right, so 30, 60, 60. I normally stop when I hit 200 jewels here, so here we go. And it stops. All right, I am like so happy with El Dorado and having this double. You guys don't even understand where I'm coming from. All right. No problemo, Rogers. Yo no hablo español, but if there's anybody in here who speaks Spanish, it would be awesome. Hello, VIP Uprising. What's going on? We got some awesomely strong players up in here today. Thank you for joining the live stream. Please hit that subscribe button, VIP. I would love it. Hello, hello. VIP is King's Assassin from the Uprising Guild. You guys know the top players are coming in today. Very, very happy. Thank you, thank you. So as you guys see, this is from the Uprising Guild, currently the rank 1 guild on Clash of Lords 2 Android server, guys. Android servers. What's up? Alright, so let's go take a peek. Alright. King Assassin. Oh, where are you, King? Where are you? Oh, well, there's VIP right there. That's probably him. I thought I was looking for King Assassin here, but we'll see. Alright. As you guys can see, we are getting filled up here with the Uprising Guild top ranking players in all of Clash of Lords 2. They are here to say hello. If you guys are willing to have open questions, maybe, just maybe, if you would like, let the people know and see if you guys would be willing to give them a good shout and let them know what you guys do to be the best players. Go ahead. Red Motion is asking me, how long have I been playing this game? I think I've been playing this game for maybe close to 2 to 3 years. I don't exactly know the number. But yeah, I'm getting close. Ah, you were just saying he is your assassin. He must be one heck of a monstrous attacker. Very, very happy to have you here, my friend. Very, very happy to have you here. Alright, I'm almost close to a plus 2 here. I was so close. So close. I have the gems. You guys have an idea, and I have an idea. I think this might be my next purchase. Ooh. Actually, that one is now... That one got more expensive. That one is still kind of cheap. And that's 5,000 too. Oh my gosh, I'm having such a dilemma here. I could totally try to like really speed boost my Thunderblade there. I have a feeling I really want to do it though. So we'll see. Ah, Roger is coming from Peru. What's going on? Everybody keep hitting those likes. Get those subscribes in. Get them in, guys. Just so you guys know, if you guys are looking to shout out your guild, you guys can definitely send a tip to me and shout out your guilds on Livestream YouTube. But I know for those top players right now from the Uprising, I'm just happy that you guys came out tonight to hang out with the Clash of Lords 2 community. Everybody in here is going wild for all of you guys and thanking you for coming out tonight. Very, very happy for all of you guys who showed up. Very, very cool, guys. Very, very cool. All right. I am so behind here. Let's try to catch up on my dailies. I was so focused on El Dorado. Not even funny. I spent way too much here. All right. We're going to try to wait for another limited time trading. I have a pretty good idea that they're going to spot on do another one, guys. I am pretty sure there will be one more. I mean, come on, look at this. New Year's special, come on. You're telling me that they won't do it? I really doubt that. I really need those ancient spirits, though. I want to get my Ambrosia finally enlightened. So, let's see. Alright, Roger is getting that ceviche on. We all know that shrimp ceviche is bomb. Pisco sour. I think I've had that before, but I don't remember. But yeah, alright, let's continue here. I'm getting like so hyped up in today's events. I'm so happy, guys. No lie. Very happy with today. Alright, here we go. Let's go attack this. Get this arena done. Get the dailies out the door here. I have not yet done trials. I've kind of been holding off on that. I've been mostly working on my El Dorado, trying to get my weapons insane here. trying to work on my weapons. So yeah, here we go. Abyss Demon for the win. 2,100 points. All right, let's go get more points here. Ooh, another 2,100. Ooh, and here is my next target. Ah, Tyrant, I find you every single day. I swear I find you every single day. I try so hard not to attack you. Like, every time I go, oh, I can attack this one. And then I'm like, oh, that's Tyrant. And I'm like, oh, I can't attack it. And I have to refresh. It's kind of saddening. But at the same time, I'm respecting your request to not attack you in Hero Trials. I try so hard not to attack you. Without a doubt, I try really, really hard. No joke. Ooh, this one looks like fun here. Let's go. Oh, I am freaking out here. What? Oh, I have 2 days though. 2 days and I'm at like 214. I think I can buy one more. Ooh. Oh no, I already got the rings, darn it. Oh, actually I'm at 9,800 rings, which you guys know what that represents. Look at it, I'm at level 18 skill on this Berserker, and he is now 20, heck yeah. Use up all my rings, get my third Berserker in the house. Now it is maxed out and ready to go here. Very cool stuff, guys, very cool stuff. Alright, I still got some Hero Trial chests there that I have not opened. I'm going to kind of wait and open that maybe on a Saturday. So let's see. Alright, so Arena is officially done. Campaign Clash is officially done. El Dorado is officially done. Hero Trials. Let's go kind of take a peek. I'm at rank 200 right now. I have a feeling that I might not find any targets that I can actually kill. Oh man, let's see. So how are all you guys doing tonight? Let's open this up for some questions. I only have a couple little things left to do for my dailies, but let's open this up for questions. Who has questions on improvements in their hero lineups? Feel free to ask away, guys. I am opening this up for open forum. If the top ranking players here today want to chime in, feel free to chime in and tell them how to do it, guys. I would definitely love to hear, especially from your outputs, guys, instead of just me, because there are chances that you guys use strategies that I have no clue about, for sure. So here we go. Let's see. Refresh a little bit more. Ooh, Pro Malaysia, JM. Oh, but he looks so insanely strong here. Yeah, this one looks like it could probably cause me some trouble. He has... Well, maybe. But it looks like it would kind of hurt. Because, I mean, the fact that there's two Enchantresses, it dispels a lot of my attacks. That could be a problem. So, yeah, it looks like I might have to skip Hero Trials and go into Colosseum. AJ Colo. Of course. That is why I have babies. Hello, AJ Colo. Welcome to the live stream and welcome to that subscription. Thank you. Hello, Tin, for joining the live stream today. What is going on? Alright, here we go. Let us kill some face. Let's keep those subscriptions going. We definitely want to see me get to 1,000 subscribers. Help me reach my goal and keep on subscribing. Thank you for subscribing on live stream YouTube, AJ. Very happy for that. Very, very happy. Here we go. Oh man, still silenced. That is such a pain in the butt when you're silenced like that forever and ever. No joke. I hate when I'm silenced like that. That's such a pain. Alright, come on. Let's go kill that toxic that's freely shooting people over there. Come on. Let's go blow him up. Blow him up, please. Here we go. Oh, come on. Blow it up. Blow it up. Oh my gosh, no. Alright, here comes my monstrous attackers here. And incoming. Ooh! Got pushed at the last freaking second there. That is so lame. But it's okay. My Abyss Demon is gonna wreck this dude in the face. Boom. Dead. Just like I thought. Just like I thought. Abyss Demon comes out for the win, guys. For the win. Heck yeah, baby. I love this. Alright. I got two of my Berserkers in there. I might want to do a third one. But I don't know. I don't know. That Pangoli being in there does really help a ton. So, here we go. Alright, so that is done. Let's go see how Iron Fortress kind of looks like. I have a feeling it is a no-no. I might have a no-no. Alright, looks like I gotta help invest in my guild. Let's go invest. Alright. And Iron Fortress. You guys don't have questions? You guys don't have questions. Wow. I am very amused. You guys have learned a lot from me. And you guys are finally at the point you guys know everything? Say what? I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Alright. Let's go do some more Abyss Demon amazingness. Ooh. Ooh. What the heck just happened in limited time trading? There was a lot of time left on limited time trading. It just disappeared. Oh, man. I have a bad feeling about this. That actually that might be a good feeling that if limited time trading is gone, that means they might have another opportunity for more. I wonder. I'm kind of curious and I kind of want to get that glory egg. But at the same time, I might resist and hold off. We will see. I definitely want a freaking spirit tree. I need spirits to grow. Those spirits are wrecking me sideways. I don't have enough. I'm like so behind on it. No joke. Let me see how much I have. I have a miserable 315 only left. That is so sad. So sad. Alright, here we go. Let's go do some Lords League here. Let us do some Lords League. Ooh la 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 la. That one looks kind of hard. Ooh, free base. Just like I like it. Just know tomorrow's going to be an awesome packed load of amazing fun for tomorrow's Guild Clash. I hope you guys are looking forward to Guild Clash, because I know I definitely am looking forward to Guild Clash. Because, woo! I love Guild Clash, guys. I love Guild Clash. No joke. You have a lot because you can't currently use them. I know exactly what you mean. Alright, 3,800 trophies so far. I think the furthest I've ever got was like 3,975 trophies. And then eventually like all the strong people just like completely annihilated me. Oh, 1-1, yes. Enlightening Landslide would be so awesome. Landslide is freaking a monster. If you guys have seen my guildie's Landslide, oh my goodness. It is wicked. Wicked, wicked awesome. All right, let's go see here. There's a landslide there. This kind of to me tells me I need to bomb some people. Bomb is kind of my current way to go. Yeah, I think it's Bomberman here. Bomberman, but we're gonna try this, but we'll see. But I think Bomberman will pretty much finish this up. I'm pretty sure this should be that finale here. Here we go. Big attacks, big attacks, big explosions, guys. Big explosions. This should do it. This should make us take it all the way home here. Let's go see. Ooh, no way. Yep. Oh, come on. Why is my landslide and my abyss demon like all the way out here? What are they doing? Massive heals, please. Massive heals. Oh, my great sage, my poor great sage is gonna die. No. Come on for the heals. Come on for the heals. Here we go. Here we go. Blow him up. Kill him. Kill him. Oh, get a 3-star, baby. Get a 3-star. Oh yeah. I tried so hard not to do wins there, but if I didn't use wins, I probably would have got wrecked. All right, Jensen. Sounds good. Sounds good by me. All right, for that 3-star, heck yeah. I was actually a little worried there. That one looked a little tough, for sure. That one looked a little tough. All right, here we go. Let's go look for some easy bases. I love easy bases because that means free mutagen. Well, let's see, let's see. Oh, your strongest hero is level 108. All right. Ooh. That one looks kind of tough. But we're gonna blow this one up. Let's go blow it up. Here we go. Blow up time. Blow up time. Here we go, guys. Blow them up. Explode. Here we go. Explode. My highest level hero is level 200. All right, let's keep on rolling that face. Love it. Oh yeah. Here we go. Here, oh, got stuck. Come on. There you go. There you go. Here's what I'm talking about. That's what's up. Come on. Get it. Oh no, I need a big heal. Need a big heal. Here comes a Biz Demon for that massive heals. Very nice. Very nice. 2 stars. 2 stars. Oh, come on. Blow it up, please. Blow it up. Kill that base. All right. Big heals, big heals, big heals. Oh, my Great Sage is not getting the heals that he needs. Let's get that. All right, I got a heal off at least minimum of one heal. Very nice. Very nice. And that is a 3-star. That is what's up. That is exactly what I like to see. All right. All right, all right. Let's go see who my next target will be. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Jagger 68. Oh, that one looks kind of hard. Let me see. Actually, ooh, that landslide is freaking enlightened. Oh my gosh, that landslide looks a little dangerous there. Let's skip. Let's skip. All right. Let me see, let me see. This one looks a little crazy too, but kind of. Oh, bullhead. Okay, there's a bullhead. There's. Man, they're all freaking enlightened. Oh, well, that's two, actually. No. That's only two enlightened, but they look kind of crazy. Pro Malaysia. Oh, this guy would just eat me alive here. Let's see. Let's see. Let's see. Oh my goodness. At 3857 trophies, man. I have been playing up to close to 2.5 years to 3 years. I don't really remember. I remember they had some sort of event that kind of showed that, but I don't remember. Alright, I think I have no choice here but to blow this place up. Let's see. Here we go. We gotta go Bomberman style, guys. Bomberman it is. Because there's no way I don't think I can actually clear this with the heroes I have. Ooh, man, a massive attack here. I mean, my guys are still kicking pretty hard, though. Oh, no, they're about to die. Never mind. But damn, I did 87% there. Wonder how what I would have done if I got to even farther. Holy moly. But man, that guy blew me up. Ah, 10. Here we go, here we go. Ooh, only 3 heroes, but those are like 3 strong heroes. Alright. I think we are gonna go and attack it. There's only 3 here. I mean, yes, he's at a disadvantage, but at the same time, he's at a pretty good advantage. No lie here. No lie. Alright, gotta kill that Toxic Shaman. Gotta kill that Toxic Shaman. He is freaking a monster. That guy needs to die. Just needs to die. Come on, take him down. Take him down. Come on, baby. Alright, gotta do some damage reduction here. Damage reduction activated. Here we go. Let's go, 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 go. This is 3 against 5 here. We gotta clean him out. Alright. Oh, that freaking Great Sage is still running around in circles there. Alright. And we are in for a win here. 3 versus 5, and I finally took it. It looked a little scary, though. I will admit it. That was a little scary, but I still did it. 3, baby. 3-star. All I can say is on Thursday nights, I try to do Lords League specifically because I know in the morning everybody's going to equip all their heroes due to the guild clash. So I'm trying to knock out all of this as soon as possible. So yeah. Alright. Very, very nice. Let's see, let's see. 7,000 mo. Let's see. No, this one looks Illuminati, man. Illuminati. X Deuce. Ooh, okay. This one has an Arctic Lord, Pangoli. Oh, but it has Arcane Caster, and then, this one could be hard. This one could be a painful one. Oh, I think I gotta kill Ambrosia. Oh no, I gotta kill Rainaven and Arcane Caster first. If I want to kill that base, I really have to kill those two first. So let me see. Ah, 1-1 landslide is in your future. Yes, get that landslide fully enlightened out, man. It is awesome. Oh, my goodness. Well, let me see, let me see. This one will probably be okay. I think this one just needs to be bombed. Yeah, I think I'm going to just bomb this one. Here we go. Bombs away, buddy. Bombs away. Bombs away. Bombs away. Bombs away. Quick. 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 Drop them. Oh, my gosh. My Great Sage is eating. Getting eaten. Oh, my gosh. My Landslide is getting eaten. Oh, my goodness. This is what happens when you have... Oh, my goodness. My freaking Great Sage just got murdered. Oh, here comes Abyss Demon. Don't die, Abyss Demon. Pump, 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 pump. Get to that one star. That's all I need. Let's go. One star, baby. One star, baby. Only one star, baby. Ooh. All right, that is it. I at least managed one star. That was sad. That was sad. Everybody just started dropping. That was horrifyingly sad. All right, let me go back and check my lineup here. Do I have all my berserkers? Yes, all berserkers are out there. And you know what I realized? I didn't even freaking put weapons on them. Darn it. That is what I forgot. Hate when I forget that. I freaking hate when I don't put my weapons on. I really do. Really, really do. Chiron, where are you? There you are. Chiron's... Here we go. Put that weapon on. And one more guy. Where's that other one? Here you are. Alright. Very nice. Can't find a Toxic or Ambrosia. You know, I've actually seen Ambrosia in these packs. I mean, unless you're specifically working towards a 10x higher, I would actually say if you see Ambrosia, I would just say go ahead and buy it, man. I would basically say go and buy it. No doubt, hands down. Oh, I didn't realize there was another one here. Let's finish this one up. Alright, get those rings, get those rings. Heck yeah, I got 300 rings now out before. But, okay, so definitely, I need to start working on another hero here. I need to start collecting my rings and figuring out what I want to do with it. I think what I'm going to do is probably save up rings just in case, because probably the next one will cost some rings. I have a pretty good feeling. Either it's rings or it'll be like souls. I'm pretty sure it's one or the other. One or the other. Alright, almost 165. Need two more Merc levels. Let's go do those Merc levels. Two. I still got 150. That should be more than enough, right? Yes! 150 is exactly what I need. Oh, how disgusting. I need 4,000 rings. That is just gross. Wait, what? Holiday gift pack has 8 spirits in it. Hold on. Where? What? What pack are we talking about? How do I not see this? What are we talking about? Holiday pack. What's this holiday pack we're talking about? Oh, you're talking about this. Yes, yes, yes. Wishing tree. You can get a lot of spirits. A lot of spirits. 1-1. Yes, sir. If you're trying to get to that landslide, that would definitely make a big difference. But this would be very expensive. 25,000. So that's times 2. That's 50K, 30K, and 16K. So that's about 80, 96,000 jewels. Wait, gift pack number 8? What? Am I looking at it completely wrong? Like a noob. I think I am. Where's gift pack number 8? How do I look at this? How do I look at this? Did I buy a gift pack? Because I don't see a gift pack. The 14 days pack. What? I don't even know what we're talking about. Alright, Tin, thank you for coming and joining the live stream tonight. I totally appreciate your love for coming out and saying what's up. Alright. Campaign clan. No, I don't know. I don't know where I'm supposed to look. What? Click the chest. Oh. I don't see it. Am I blind? Do I need to reset this game? I think I need to reset this game because I don't see anything. All I see is promo pack. Click the chest under the envelope. There, yeah. And I see Winter Wonders. And I see Enchanting Pack. and I see Novice Pack. I think the update just went out. I think you are probably looking at the update that just went out. Probably. Ooh, I'm almost 3,900 trophies, by the way. Very cool. Very cool stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna go farming a little. Let's go do some farming, guys. Let's get some farming in. More gold. More gold. Alright. Ugh. All good. It's only gold. Don't care if I don't have the space. That is a gift box. Oh, you're talking about a treasure chest box? Let me go look at it after this. Let's go blow this up, steal the money real quick, and I will go check. There's a chest? I thought I just clicked the chest. The chest only shows me... I'm going to show again. Santa packs? What? Am I, like, super blind here? Or I swear they said there was going to be a maintenance or something and I need to like restart this game. I think that's what I'm going to do. Yeah. Look, the chest, right? You're talking about this promo chest next to this helmet. The only thing I see is equipment pack. That is all I see here. I don't see anything else. I'm going to reset this game. Yeah, okay, so I'm clicking this treasure chest, right? That's all I see. I don't see no Santa packs. I'm going to reset this game. I'm pretty sure that if I reset this game, it will definitely show. Let's go reset this puppy. All I know is they had some sort of maintenance and they were adding all kinds of awesome cool stuff. So we're going to go check that out. I'm pretty sure all I had to do was log out, log in. Let's go see. Oh. What? It's still a promo pack though. You are seeing something I'm not seeing. I know what I don't even know what happened to the limited time trading. The limited time trading disappeared too. Very sad. Very sad. Oh, this chest. No. What the hell am I looking for? Oh, holiday gift pack. No. I don't know what you're talking about here. Are you talking about in here? There's three spirits. Third from top icon to the right. Third from top icon to the right. This guy. Okay. Yes. And then? Is there something I'm not seeing here? Participate. Jewel package. Purchase El Dorado. Something. No. Limited time Santa. What the? Where? Am I blind? Participate. Blah, blah. El Dorado. Virgo. Win a holiday. The Santa packs is this one. This pack. This one, right? Pretty sure that's what you're talking about. The Santa looking thing. Holiday gift pack. Oh, and you're talking about level 8. There's a Mega Glory Egg. Oh, that's what you're talking about. Holy moly, that's 180,000 jewels, though, you have to buy. Are you at 180,000, 1-1? My baller friend here. If you are a holiday gift pack number 8, yes, that is 1,000,000% amazing. You get 6 ancient spirits. And then at 130, you get 3. At 90, you get 2. At 36,000, you get 1. That's it. Yep. Okay, I see what you're saying. Are you actually going to reach 180,000? My good friend. Whoa. That is a lot of jewels. Yeah, I know. Sorry. Everybody... You guys are all like, for frickin' monkey's sake, you finally found it. Oh my goodness. Sorry. I know. I'm terrible. Sorry. Oh my god. I was like, there's only one chest and then there's another chest. I don't know what I'm clicking. I don't know what I'm doing. All right, let's go get more gold. Let's go get gold. Oh yeah, Abyss Demon. Abyss Demon solo, baby. How to defeat Blazeros in El Dorado? I don't know. Come on and kill him. Go, Abyss Demon. Go. I'm so close to being at the very end here of El Dorado. I'm almost at the end there. What's up, Seven Legend? How are you doing, my friend? Thank you for joining tonight's awesome live stream. You missed out on some awesome awesomeness. 1-1 is still here, but we had a lot of top ranking players join in today on that live stream. Very cool stuff. Very cool stuff. All right, here we go. Baby, baby, look at my Abyss Demon go. Heck yeah. Eat it, eat it. 100,000 heals, my friend. 100,000 heals. Ooh la la, I love it. Oh, let's see. Ooh, this one would totally wipe the floor with me, but let's try to see if I can steal that gold. This is my explosive team here. Come on. Explosive team, buddy. Explosive team. Come on, blow it up, blow it up. Blow it up. Oh yeah, stole all the money possible. Stole every penny out of this person. Oh, they are all dying here. They are all dying. It is time to quit. I left it with 1,000 gold. Oh yeah. Oh. Oh. Oh my god, I freaking knew it. I told you guys, look, a new limited time trading just appeared. Oh hell yes. I told you guys it was gonna happen. Did I not tell you guys it was gonna happen? Look at that, guys. Another 13,000 just came up. They might have screwed up. They might have screwed up. Hurry up and trade right now. Hurry up and trade for those free limited time trading jewels as soon as possible before they try to fix it. This is because of their maintenance, guys. Take advantage of this immediately. Take full advantage of this immediately, guys. Oh, hell yes. Got a second limited time trading. Oh, my goodness. I am so stoked for this, guys. No joke. I know they're going to fix this soon. If you guys do not hurry up and jump in on this transaction, get in on that trading. Hurry it up. I told you they would do something like this. I just freaking told you. Oh my God. And this is for 22 hours. So before they fix it, hurry up and trade. That is a new limited time trading, guys. I told you that that limited time trading just disappeared and then it suddenly came back. That is what I love to see. Oh hell yes. This is going to be for some ancient spirits, I think. I mean, the rings, I have enough rings. I mean, the only thing I have left to kind of work on rings wise is probably my Wolfenstein. I mean, what the heck did I just say, Wolfenstein? I think Wolfenfiend. All right, everybody watching on live stream YouTube, everybody go now, get your limited time trading and contribute to those wishing tree points. That is a wicked, wicked, wicked awesome limited time trading. Get that in as soon as you possibly can, guys. Get that second limited time trading. No joke. It is amazing. Whew, I love the fact that we just saw that happen live on live stream YouTube. You guys saw that I traded already, and I was complaining that it disappeared, and then you see it come right back. Heck yeah, for that maintenance. Oh, Pablo, you missed out. Oh, reset your game, Bob Pablo. Just log out and log back in real quick. You might be able to see it. This was a brand new limited time trading you just saw me do. I got the credit for it for sure. You just saw it. So, no doubt. Take advantage. Just take advantage of that as soon as possible. I wonder how many limited time tradings they're gonna give us. Ooh. Very cool stuff, man. Very cool stuff. I'm so happy for that. Whoa, you guys might have heard that in my voice. I got a little too excited there and kind of went like madly quick. Oh, man. All right, 1-1. Get in on that action, my friend. Get in on that action, 'cause whew, I'm pretty sure they messed up. Somebody messed up there and was like, "Uh-oh, we took limited time trading out too early," and then they put it right back in. So if you missed out on that, ooh man, for those of you guys on my live stream who was holding on to it and did not trade for it, I feel bad for you. But now it did it again. It reset a second time. I saw so many notices that they were going to do some sort of like of maintenance. I was waiting for it. I was totally waiting for it. Very nice. Congrats, 1-1. Get in on that trade, my friend. Tyrant Gaming, Pablo, AJ Cool. Get in on those trades, guys. Very cool. Very cool. Get that stuff immediately. Awesome. That was an awesome round. I love when they do maintenances, because when it resets like that and you guys see it, oh heck yeah. Heck yeah. That was totally worth it. That was totally worth it. Totally worth it. So that means right now I can more than likely say I'm gonna go in and take two of these bad boy ancient spirits right here so I can get some more ancients. All right, so I got two of those already. I still got some left over. I'm probably gonna go for that 2,000. Oh my God, that's gonna be expensive though. 15,000 more, guys. 15,000 more. Get that ancient spirit if that's what you need. If you don't need that, don't worry about it. Go for something else. Oh yeah, one step closer to my ambrosia. Or you know what? I might even be saving a little bit just because I kind of want to get him up as well. I'm gonna start investing these mutagens because I have the mutagens to do so. Ooh. I didn't even know you had to level this. 375,000 EXP. That is a lot of experience. Oh my God. Well, either I level. No, I want to get him first. Let me see. Let's see, let's see. Let's get him to 165 first, and I think the rest can just start going into my biz demon. Nice. 165 it is. I think I'm gonna basically feed the rest to my abyss demons EXP here. Get some more experience. Get that HP. Nice. Oh, Tyler, you didn't have enough? Oh, man. Yeah, that was definitely a once in a lifetime deal. When they did that maintenance, they probably screwed up 100% of the way and did not expect to do that. They screwed up and they put it right back. So, all you guys who did not get that limited time trading, you now have it. So, take a quick advantage before that runs out, guys. Take as quick as advantage as you can, because they will not take it back. Because they probably were like, "Oh God, we just messed up." No joke. I'm pretty sure they're like, "Oh God, we just did that. We really just did that." No lie. All right. Oh, Dark Armada 7. I don't have Dark Armada 7. Dark Armada 2. Okay, 2 it is. Gotta get those doubles, guys. El Dorado it up, people. El Dorado it up. I'm so happy I'm back to 21,000 jewels. That is so sick. That is so sick. No freaking way. That probably even means I can go ahead and buy another 5,000 jewel package here. Ooh. I could totally do this. I could totally do this and then get my freaking weapon to the next level again. Alright guys, I'm gonna be spending this money. We're gonna do this. This is another 5,000 jewel package purchase. Here we go, people. Heck yes. Today was just legitimately too awesome. It looks like I've spent almost 25,000 jewels. Oh my gosh. Today is just so awesome. Alright. Let's go see. Alright, so I have up to 7,000 now. I'm going to kind of leave that at that for a moment. We're going to go and try to... Oh, no way. That didn't even level my weapon. How lame is that? I'm trying to get even higher here. And I'm like nowhere close. So sad. So sad. Ooh, but this one, if I fully level this one out, let's go do that. Let's get this to level 70, guys. Let's go do that. Level 70, here I come for Arcane Tome. We're going to make you powerful. Heck yeah. Do it. Level 170, heck yeah, Arcane Tome. Here we come, Arcane Tome, here we come. Damn, I have a lot of EXP stones. Very cool stuff, very cool stuff. We're gonna max this out. Come on. If you can only spend faster, come on. They should make it so that they're like, oh, use all these to just get to max level. And then just say yes. Instead of just holding this down. Oh, yeah. Look at that, guys. Look at my power. It is increasing awesomely. Heck, yes. Ooh, I'm missing that little tiny darn thing here before I could have evolved. Such a sad sight. Nice. That weapon just got insanely boosted. That one's missing. That one's missing. That one's... Oh, that one's actually... Oh, I used that up here, actually. Okay. Oh, don't touch that one. I definitely need to use that up here as well. All right. What a day. What a day in El Dorado. What a day in limited time trading. Heck yes. Oh my god, my weapons are getting so wicked. I am in love with my weapons today. I am in love with these weapons, guys. No freaking lie. I'm just like staring at my weapons because I'm so happy for today. Alright, so I still got 16,000 jewels left. Let's go check these packages out. Maybe it might be cheap. It might be cheap. Let's go see. We might even be able to... Oh, that's too expensive. 8,000. I got those gold pieces for 5,000. How come these are 8,000? That's so lame. That's 2,000. No, 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 I'm not going to be buying a 2,000. No way, Jose. Alright, here we go. Armada 2. I forgot about these powers here. Let's go use these up. Here we go. Oh, I used up all the energy already. Lame. Darn it. Give me more. One more time. Nice. Oh, I'm still like 35 away. Oh, man. My weapon is going to be so massive so soon. AJ Cool. AJ, you actually don't need to like click spam. Right, you can just click upgrade and you can just push it and hold the button down. Just click and hold and this will start using the EXP stones for you. So if you didn't know that, I hope you start using that from now on. All right? You can literally just hold down the button and it will just spam it in there for you. All right? So please make sure you know that, and please make sure you do it that way for the next time. Like, there's no need to spam click when you can just hold down the button and it will do it all for you. Do it all for you. Ooh. I didn't realize I had that one. Maybe I can upgrade. Oh, I'm a little bit far away still. No problem, no problem. Yeah, I mean, for those of you guys who are spam clicking, stop spam clicking. You can just hold it down and you can still get it, guys. You can still get it. All right, so that is pretty much it. I have all my... I think I've done everything. Hold on. Did I do... Oh, I still need four more 3 stars. Let's go finish this up. And we will call tonight an awesome night, guys. Ooh, look at this one. All right, solo power. Here we go. I hope I can go kill that toxic shaman. Very first guy needs to die. Here we go. Mm-hmm. Very nice. Very nice. Toxic Shaman is annihilated. All right, Wolven Fiend and Great Sage. Here we go. Ha! My Abyss Demon just annihilates. Like a monster that he is. Yup, yup. All you gotta do is hold it down. Hold it down. Don't spam click. That's just a waste. Just hold it down and you guys just feed it in, guys. Feed it in. If you think I was spam clicking that, there's no way a human can click that fast. Like, no lie, a human can't click that fast. And I think I would be so tired by the end of it. It wouldn't even be funny if I had a click like that. That would be so massively insane. No lie. No lie. All right, here we go. Boom. 2 heroes. Just to speed it up a tiny bit. Ooh, I forgot about that wolf. Look at my brocha. Almost got smoked from that. She almost killed herself by shooting that. Good night, Tyler. Thank you for coming to this awesome live stream tonight. Tonight had such a great outcome and great people coming out. It was awesome. And 1-1, I definitely want to continue talking to you online, app. Definitely, let's figure out what we're going to do with those top-ranking players and if we can possibly schedule for this Saturday. I would like to do Saturday, maybe into Sunday. Maybe we can do a countdown for a live stream. That would be so wicked. But just know the live stream would be at different times in the day. So, I mean, just for you guys, whenever you guys can make it, that'd be great. But I'm going to be trying to host some massive live streams for the different time zones. And let's see. MJTube, my Abyss Demon talents are currently blessed weapons. I do not need the blessing downwind because my Abyss Demon is already fast enough. So, yes. No problem, Tyler. I would look forward to seeing you again tomorrow. Thank you guys for coming out. Thank you, thank you. And one more time, if you guys would love to come out, send your tips, send your guild shout-outs. Feel free to look at the tip section here, and it will be shouted out to Livestream YouTube. Feel free. All I can say is if I reach that $100 of awesome tips, we are going to buy a $100 package for the New Year's, and we're going to have some awesome fun. Awesome fun. Castle Clash, I do not play Castle Clash. I know a couple people have been asking me to do so. Maybe I'll just check out the game just to have a little fun in there and see how it kind of looks like. We'll see. We will see. I might be doing like a game testing thing every like once a month or once every 2 weeks or something. We'll probably try it out. Like, you guys can tell me what game that you guys want me to try playing, and we'll go check it out. We will definitely check it out, okay? Alright, guys, any questions, feel free to ask away. I'm gonna try finishing this up. I'm gonna just start this real quick and finish up on Lords League. I want to finish Lords League before the morning so that when Guild Clash happens, oh, that Guild Clash is going to be so epic. Castle Clash, boo, boo. According to 1-1, Castle Clash is not that great. Oh, look at this. How do we go with this? How do we attack? Damn, and the weapons are pretty strong too. Oh man, he has a wonton over there, and oh man. Alright, so let me see. How would I strike this? Oh my god, they have a freaking wrath in here too. This one's kind of doable. We're going to try this. We're going to try this for sure. Let's try this. Go all out. Here we go. Ooh. Need to share that life real quick. Oh my gosh. My Great Sage is getting freaking annihilated. Alright. Toxic Shaman is down. We need to put some speeds down. Get the massive heals going. Here we go. Ooh, come on. Stall him. Alright, here we go. Heroes in the dead center. They gotta get massive heals. We gotta kill them. Come on. Great Sage, I think that is the last time Great Sage will spawn. Ooh, I got pushed. Oh, damn. Hold on. Go, Abyss Demon. Go get him. Blow him up. Oh, freaking A. That Great Sage. Oh, my God. So annoying. That damn Great Sage is so annoying. Oh, finally. He died. Oh, yeah. Three-starred, baby. That is what I like to see. I don't know, maybe I'll try Castle Clash, because I think I've gotten at least 20 requests to, like, go play Castle Clash. But, I mean, I have never played that game, so I have no clue how to start. Maybe I'll have a live stream event for Castle Clash, and then you guys can all, like, tell me how to play and get in there, and you guys give tips out. See what's up. I think that would be a little bit of fun. I don't know. Alright, no problem, Tyler. You can change it however you like, and I will start calling you by your new name. Alright, let's... Oh, Nerd Rage. Wonton, Bullhead. Ooh, Pangoli. But Pangoli is freaking insane. So, wait, let me go respec discs. Okay. Wong is totally out of the question. Wong would probably whoop me sideways here. This guy would probably whoop me sideways too. Look at his weapon power. $8,900. Damn, the people's power here is just ridiculous. 10,000 power. Holy smokes. Okay, guys, I'm at 3,900 trophies. 3922. As you guys can see, there's no freaking easy targets anymore. No lie. It is not easy at all. This is a lot harder than you guys think. Oh my god, look at that Ambrosia just blasting away at my face. Oh god. Yep. Oh my god. Can I one-star this? Oh, come on. Can I one-star this? Oh my god, I just got melted. There is no one star here. There is no one star here. Oh my god, it is over. It is over, guys. There was not a one star. Damn. Damn, I got myself handed. Ugh. All my heroes are dead. How freaking embarrassing is that? Yep. That was lame. That was lame. I just got so handed. Not even funny. Not even funny. Alright. Let's kind of see how many people have finally did this. Okay, we got 100,000 already. 100,000. Man, I need to spend an additional 7,200 to get that ancient spirit. I really want that ancient spirit. I wonder if these packs will change too. I mean, it looks like these are the New Year packs. So we will see. We will see. All right. I just lost them all. That's going to cost me a fortune. Darn it. I think this is pretty much the end of the night. As you guys can see, I got completely annihilated. The most sadliest annihilation I can possibly have is exactly what happened to me. They just whooped me down. Darn, that sucked. Alright. Alright, guys. That is pretty much it. I want to thank you guys for joining me tonight on this awesome live stream. I want to say one more time, thank you to 1-1 for your donation. It was awesome. That definitely will buy me my monthly pack. Actually, talking about monthly pack. Oh, 3 days for monthly pack. And I also want to thank Tyrant for that immediate donation as this stream began. I want to say thank you to all of you guys who came out. I want to say thank you to the top ranking players who came out tonight and said what's up and said hello to the live stream. I want to say thank you. Thank you, thank you for all of you guys who subscribed and showed that subscription live tonight on Livestream YouTube. But I think we are done for tonight. I want to say thank you and have an awesome morning, afternoon, or night wherever you are. And I hope to see you guys in the next video. Please like, subscribe, and share. And see you guys tomorrow. Have a great one.